looks really big.
Watch it very carefully, and it's just fucking damn beautiful. It's just unbelievable. It's just, how the fuck did you do that? I don't know. It's fucking magic. This is the Broadway one, so of course we're gonna win the battle.
Yeah.
But it's just fucking magic.
Zoomed out.
No, so like she walks, she's like walking around, and then she stops here for some time, you know. So they, like, they probably have something in the ground and pull her dress, you know. So that stops. She stops here, and it's like this. How do you say? Yeah. See, so she just stops there, and then she just.
To right now. How? Magic!
Look at her.
Magic!
Look at her dress. She's so pretty. Wait. So pretty. Okay, maybe.
I just witnessed magic.
That is fucking magic.
Magical. Magical costume changes.
Good night, Divine Spartan.
Exam, quiz, and paper. Ooh. Ooh. Keep Bobby wet, Willy, what? Remember to make secrets that you remember fondly throughout your life. Like, I asked Bobby to send me the video so I can post it in Discord. But for now, we...
Where's Rob? What is Rob doing?
Hi, Andre.
Does anyone know what Rob's doing? Oh, Rob just says he's finding a new city, but is he in Tokyo? He's still in Tokyo, right? Oh wow. Just Cass is watching Muay Thai fights? It looks pretty intense. CJ is also online. Keth looks very interesting right now.
There's a lot of naked in your dreams, Ellie, because that's what causes TOS. Okay, so he didn't walk by naked in the dream. He was kind of like, he was trying to like be discreet and cover his parts, but then because of the wide ankle limbs, chat saw everything, and he was like trying to like change, but then kind of flashed chat, and it was like to the side of the screen, and I think maybe Graver thought he wasn't in shock because of the wide ankle limbs, it was, and it was just like, oh gosh, oh gosh.